Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
I'm an orc army. How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met. Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
It's too cold, it's too wet, it's too dark. What are you complaining about?
He's not complaining. That's what the slaves are.
It is not them we seek, but what they carry. I will save them nonetheless. Don't be blinded by your emotions.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Should I show their insides the light of day? Kill me, but darkness shall never rule Middle-earth! Gondorians are invaders! Men are scourge! These villains take our lands, but no more! Now, we take them back, and we take their lives as well! neck? The head? The gut? How shall we make them bleed? Beating them is too quick! Look at these soft skins! Here to slaughter us! You want to see how much this bleeds? You've come to the right place!
Lady of the Shore, send you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orcs spotted
us. I told you, her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Thank you. Come on.